When the starry sky, a vista of open seas, or stained glass windows shedding purple beams fascinate me. There is a cluster of meaning, of colors, of words, of caresses. There are light touches, scents, sighs, cadences that arise, shroud me, carry me away, and sweep me beyond the things I see or hear or think. The sublime object dissolves in the raptures of a bottomless memory.
She's a French psychoanalyst, novelist, theorist, thinking up these theories from our patients' histories. Girls want calories, boys in pink accessories, all in her ivory French conservatory. She talks about depression, melancholy thought, political action, reactions we fought. Fallacies and calculus, fractions, distraction. They call her a philosopher, but I just call her hot.
It's a Julia Kristeva, go and tell your neighbor. Hotter than Ruff Nader, the hot Kristeva rap. It's a Julia Kristeva, go and tell your neighbor. Hotter than Ruff Nader, the hot Kristeva rap.
There's a crisis in discovery that film is absent thievery. The spectating subject is an absent subject. Splittings, divisions, revisions, concisions, constituting all our brooding, eluding the object. It's like the little boy who first sees the genitals, his mother's, his sister's. What? The absent genitals? He disavows the absent palace of the phallus. His refusal to acknowledge, that's what makes him powerless.
It's the Julia Kristeva, thought you were clever, she'll haunt you forever, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, thought you were clever, she'll haunt you forever, the hot Kristeva rap.
On the frontiers of life and death, she has a sickly feeling. There's no meaning in being, no feeling revealing. She lives a living death, no rhythm is left. All imagination is overtly secretly bereft. Her pain is her philosophy, lucidity, despondency. Depression is an atheist, Narcissus hidden faces us. Her grief is a deferment of hatred or desires. I just wish she would realize I'm all she requires.
Break it down.
Thérie is mon amour. La nouvelle is maladies. Le génie féminin. La révolte intime.
Englishify it.
Powers of horror, desire, language, the acoustic mirror, female genius. Ba-ba-ba blackson, intimate revolt.
It's the Julia Kristeva, her eyes never waver, her breasts even braver, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, her eyes never waver, her breasts even braver, the hot Kristeva rap.
There's a violent dark revolt of being looming deep within objection, apprehensive, sick and worried, where desire seeks rejection. We may call it dangerous border, but objection is disorder. Braided, bordered, shaded, glowing, it just really fucks up order. The object is no object, nor is it an object fleeing, cause radically excluded, the ego ceases meaning. But chewy sauce for you, Kristeva, means an abject being. No hot, Kristeva, I mean hot, because I get your meaning.
Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? What a man favor, hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? What a man favor, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? Watermelon flavor, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? Watermelon flavor, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? Watermelon flavor, the hot Kristeva rap. It's the Julia Kristeva, won't she have your favor? Watermelon flavor.